Today, I'm playing Roblox Bird because I hate my life. Please, just give me one subscriber and one like for this video, and I will do a backrooms in Minecraft. What?
Whoa.
Oh, I am a fart bird. I'm a fart bird. What? This is how games are supposed to be played. Strings, no. I just spawned. I'm one to load the entire game, please. Just... What? Okay, I don't want to be a part of you. Now I'm a little bit worried. Okay. Sorry for the lack of, why is this... One second. What? Okay, now shift lock's off. Well, I need shift lock, or else I can't play, Bed Wars. Stop. I'm sorry for the lack of content, I've just been bored and... other stuff, you know. You probably know what stuff, but I'm also planning on making a backrooms in Minecraft video soon once I organize a mod that adds all the blocks. I know how to make mods. You can see how good I am. Was not it. Ended. The only way you can go back up is by going down. Oh, wait, something. Oh. All my work, run. Ah! What? I mean, I could just see in the corner. Yeah! Okay, that's not what we would do. I will microwave it. Oh. I remember this game. Like, I recorded it before, but it didn't go out.
Ostrich! Ostrich bird, of course. I don't. Why? Why? I don't know how to fix this problem. I can't jump. This is a drill bird. It's a new species. This just came from Africa.
What? I hate that TNT. I'm not gonna get it. Well, it's called dynamite. But it has Trinitro Toluene.
What?
No. Okay. No. Oh my word. Okay, there's nothing in there. Oh wait, there it is. You're just gonna, Hey, this reminds me of, just eat the brain. Okay. Come on, go. No, I wanna get there. You know what you do? You just eat poop, idiot.
What?
Well, let's head to the level fun of this place. It's just a big present with a big... Wait, it's open? Wait, what? I don't know why this place exists, but I did do weird stuff, if you saw before the video. Drill bird. The dude. What's that sound? Just get out of here.
What?
Don't look back. Don't find a gun.
What?
I hate how bad my... I don't want you to move. I just want a piece of plank.
What?
Like we got a blue egg. You know what you do when you have children? You burn them in lava. What is that sound? Okay. I said I killed a child.
What?
Nice. I hope. We got a fire hydrant. Okay. Oh yeah, this used to be a sword fighting arena, but now it's just a. Anyway, do you wanna visit the dude from Robot 64? You can find him in a dark level in the lava place. Yeah, you know. I don't know where that dude is. Oh, there he is. There he is! Oh, snap. Oh. Just take him. He ate me before. Well, we're gonna have it. You should have saw my health. No, I don't want to be.
What?
I'm definitely a racer. Yeah, I mean, I'm. Give me the microwave! I wanna be cooked.
What?
Chicken. Why is everything blue? No, don't leave me in there for 77 seconds! Oh, I'm just stuck out here. No one cares about me. Life is pointless, look. Oh, never mind.
What?
Oh, this is why everything's blue. I killed a blue child. Yeah, that's- Oh! Shoot! No, I'm just gonna go for a secret blue since he's stuck. Oh yeah, there should be a lot of gold. I thought there was a lot of gold. People must have, unfortunately, took
what?
All the loot. Oh, no. Okay, I got a diamond. You know what you do? Oh yeah, I'm block jumping. You know that, thing. Time to throw it in the lava. There it goes. Oh, also, if somehow someone... How do you dig? I don't know. Yummy, yummy.
What?
Okay, he just yeeted himself into the multiverse.
What?
Got it. This is not how you dig without a veggies. Aha! I've just realized how to make a hole. Stop. No. All I want is a piece of TNT.
What?
I'm getting out of here. So all I want is a piece of TNT, yo. Treat it for Halloween. People are just, ooh, thank you. Is that, did they duplicate an object? Okay, get out of here, get out of here. Nope, he's taking me. Okay, just run away, come back in. I just want a piece of. No, get out the way! It's everyone, okay. Oh, you just blew up the other TNT. Thank you, ruthless idiot.
What?
Oh, disco room, you know what that means? Yeah, let's boogie. Yeah.
What?
What's this? Oh, I'm still dancing. Okay, it's on fire. Do not take that material. You're find water. Where's the water? Oh, thank you, game, for not having water. I'm a fabulous. That's proper English, yo. I'm a fabulous. I mean, I guess, yeah. Yeah, that's definitely English. Give me that. Let's see if I can skydive. No, I can't. I wanted to skydive.
What?
I thought I was fabulous, but I'm not a fabulous.
What?
Any of you, any one of you idiots? Put in my grave. I care about that. We got this. Thank you for the second one, but we don't need it. How do you ignite this? Okay, I'm far away. Did I mess it up?
What?
Okay, maybe the ship does help. Yeah, it actually does. Alright, I love this. I just need to place in the right area, and all your secrets will be revealed, and I will know where you live. No, don't, no. Yeah, that's the secret.
What?
You You piece of I you little those were not swears. That was literally just me just finally, after, like, why is it so hard to pick up a piece of TNT? Alright, get back. Here we go. Are you serious? I'm dying for some reason. I'm gonna die. Why? Why do I have to die?
What?
Okay, gotta go. Bye. Oh, I gotta go. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Okay.
What?
Go, boys! I hate people at spawn. Like, spawn is the most dangerous place. No, okay. Oh, no, not here. No, stop. No, wait, no! Yeah, that's, what happened. Here it is. It's a tiny hole, which we cannot fit in, so, you know. I'm now godly.
What?
Come on, brother. I can't take him.
What?
Why did I spend like a lot of time just to blow up that area? I mean, interesting. I'm actually blue, you idiot. It's a blue. You know that dude? He's a blue imposter. Among Us jokes, but really, he is. He's not actually blue. He just painted himself in that paint bucket. Yet I'm natural and godly.
What?
Okay. Let's see. Someone just stole it. Balloons are just annoying. Because, reason number one. They casually can block the screen. And, you know, too many might lead you to, like, turning up into heaven. Yeah, I mean, we don't want that to happen. We also got a trophy for our efforts. You know what I do for every valuable? I can fly, okay. Wait, throw it in the lava pit! Like every... Someone just threw something in here. Don't know. I'm just... Oh my god. Okay, you know. I mean, this game has gone through many updates, so... Woo!
What?
Why people just use my place for a dump, but just remember this place. What's that sound? Just get out of here. It's been a long time for me. I'm also recording this at 8 p.m. so you know, you just see this place.
What?
Oh no. No.
What?
Oh, I died. There is an unknown figure in there. Oh, wait, what is this? This looks like chocolate berries. Oh, wait, it's poop!
What?
It's poop. You know what that means? I do.
What?
Now I'm a grandpa. All back in my old days.
Stop.
I'm your grandpa, son. You want to go to heaven? To heaven. Yes, let's go to heaven. We need to go to heaven. Yay! Let's go to heaven. Let's have a beautiful life in heaven. I'm just being... Back in my days, I used to eat your head. I am still eating your head. Where's this button? I don't know if I can do anything. Well, we die both in heaven. Oh, now I'm grumpy. Yeah, I just sent him to heaven. We're like, HE double hockey sticks. Don't question. I sent him to the nether. He's gonna have a happy life and will be killed by all the piglets because he doesn't have a pickaxe. Oh, wait, I mean, yeah, he could still, but, that's probably not gonna happen because...
What?
All right. I mean, there's a lot of conflict in this game, and there's said to be a gun, but you can play this game if you want. Yeah, that's basically what the other side looked like if you were paying attention. Okay. I really shouldn't be angry to the crowds, because that is, I'm just going to send him to, HE double hockey sticks. Shouldn't we just be digging to center of the earth? Yes? Hey, dude, I just wanted to talk to you. So, you said there's... Good talk!
What?
Good talk, okay. Wait, could we freeze Scooby Dooby Doo? Where is he? Alright, I don't see anything interesting. Is there anything else? Yes. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm getting yeeted across the earth.
What?
I don't know what's happening. I will free you all. I will free you, because I'm the dumb bird. Dumb birds do what dumb birds do. Dumb birds do dumb things. Okay, you guys are just... Yes, you freed them.
What?
No, I don't want to free them anymore. Nope. Me. I don't know what's going on here, but I guess I'll just end the video like this.